Now the first step is to switch on the printer. So press the power button. Once you switch on the printer, go and check on the display screen. There should be an icon, as you can see this icon. In case you don't see this icon here, you just have to press the wireless button once and it will activate the Wi-Fi Direct. Make sure the icon is on the screen. We also need to print the Wi-Fi Direct password. For that, we need to load the A4 sheets at the rear tray. Go on the display panel and press the information button once and wait for the printer to printer information page. So the printer will print information page here. It says all the details about your printer, and here you go and check under the Wi-Fi Direct icon. It displays the name of the printer as a Direct AE HP DexJet 2700 series. Also displays the password of this printer. Go to your iPhone or Android phone, and you have to download the HP Smart app from App Store before you start this. And once you download that, go and open the Wi-Fi setting of your phone and click on the Wi-Fi. Now look for the printer's name here. So you will see the printer name is available, that is Direct AE HP DexJet 2700 series. So we click on that. So once we click on that, it will ask the password. Now we can key in that password here. So once it is connected, you will see it displays the details that it is connected with this printer's Wi-Fi. Now we go and open the HP Smart app. Click on the HP Smart app. Now we need to add the printer here. So you will see a plus button on the top of screen here. So just click on that. You will see the name of the printer is displayed here, and you just have to click on that and it will add up here.